start new topic, that is multiplication. I was to tell you that multiplication is repeated subtraction. Okay, suppose you have two floods. How many floods you have? Two floods. One, two. Okay, you have two floods. And somebody has given you two more floods. One, two. Aur aapko kitne floods aur mil gaye? Two. And again you have two floods more. Okay. So total how many floods you have now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. पहले आपके पास कितने फ्लास थे? 2 प्लस. फिर और आपको कितने मिल गए? 2 प्लस. फिर और कितने मिल गए? 2 फ्लास. 2 फ्लास आपको और मिल गए. सो 2 प्लस 2 प्लस 2 इज इक्वल्स टू 6, राइट? सो हियर हाउ मेनी टाइम्स यू आर एडिंग 2, 1, 2, 3. Okay, you are adding digit 2 how many times? 3 times. You are adding 2 plus 2 plus 2 and 2 plus 2 plus 2 is 6. Now if I tell you that 2 threes are 2, 3, read the table of 2 everyone. 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. So 2 3s are 6. तो यहाँ पर देखा मैंने multiplication करके directly 6 हमें मिल गया. कैसे? कौन सा number बार बार repeat हो रहा है? 2 है ना? 2 repeat हो रहा है कितनी बार? 1, 2, 3 times. तो 3 times 2 repeat हुआ. 2 into 3 is 6 and 2 plus 2 plus 2 is 6. Now you can say that multiplication is repeated addition. Okay, now we will see some more examples. If you are adding 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. Okay, here you are adding 3 how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 3 plus 3 is 6, 6 plus 3 is 9, 9 plus 3 is 12. Now you can see which number is repeating again and again. It is 3. And how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4. We will write 4 here and you know that 3 fours are 12, right? So it is clear that multiplication is repetition of any number. Okay, or you can say it is repeated addition. Now we will do some exercise. Open page number 77 everyone. Here some pictures are there. As you can see, there are in first question how many apples are there? 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. So 2 is repeating how many times? 4 times. So 2 into 4 is 8. And you can count how many apples are there? 8 apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now see the second question. Here are some brinjals. And it is how many brinjals are there? No, how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So first you will write 5 there. How many groups are there? 5. And in each groups, how many brinjals are there? 1, 2, 3. 3. So 5 threes are 15. You will write it this way. 5 threes are 15. And if you will count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So it is very easy now. Not only in this way you will do exercise 5.1, and in the same way exercise 5.2 is there. As I told you about repeated addition, hai na? So open page number 78 everyone. So here question number 1, it is already done, but I am explaining it. There is 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2. 2 is repeating how many times? 5 times. So first you will write 5, and which number is repeating? 2. 5 into 2. 5.